Alright, you ready?
Why you got me on camera?
I'm recording your ride. Your ride to work. Let's go.
Hold on. Go and sit for a second. I gotta find my wallet.
What?
That's where he runs.
It wasn't always fun.
There it is. I got it. Hi.
What'd she say?
She said, let's go. Oh, she said I lost my wallet. This is a day in the life of Ashley B.
Yeah.
Ride to work. 2:58 p.m.
I gotta get a ride from everybody. Don't care if you want. What's this?
That's the new shit that all the kids are doing these days.
Oh, it's that new crack.
It's a Monster energy shot?
Oh, it's more than that.
Where do you get them at?
Any store.
They're everywhere now. Hot in the streets.
Take over. Just down the corner slugging that shit.
Really?
Nah.
It's just a regular Monster in a bottle?
It's really crazy though. Fucking stomach ache.
A bottle. How long does it take you to drink it?
Is this a
2 seconds.
Vlog 1 of Chris and Trevor and Ashley?
No.
Because we don't get to hang out much, so it's a vlog. So
we'll
remember it forever.
No. Where would you number that at?
Where's this vlog at?
I don't have a vlog.
It'd be vlog number 1.
I got a YouTube video channel, and it's lame.
Right,
because
you didn't put vlog in front of what you're saying.
I'm not a blogger.
Out of here.
You can shut the front door.
Shut that blog shit up.
Jeez. Fucking hot up here in Arizona, straight up desert style.
Oh, shit.
No wash.
Yeah. Ashley, what the fuck?
Did you shift that?
Yeah, I shifted.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Is it rough on the training?
No, dude. My legs hurt.
Like, your legs hurt so bad that you don't want to just push the brakes
right
while we were out of line.
My knee hurts.
That sucks.
It's established.
We got out at 1:30.
Dang, man. Diane told me later.
We literally sat there till 2, but then my manager just stopped. Okay, let's go.
Fucking.
I rolled up at like 2:06.
I should have. Nobody was there, huh?
No. It was black. I was like, fuck, I'm such a jerk.
Well, right when you called, I was really busy. I
She gets out of two. I was like, oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, he was a jerk. I told you he's like a dad.
Did you see that?
Like, I think he does coke, and then he, like,
show me. Weird. Show me what he's like.
Wait, you know what I mean? And you're like, I don't even know what that, you'd just be like, yeah. Me and the girl Tavi, we always look at each other like, okay, we don't even know what he says, because he'll be like, and, shoot, and then he'll be like, going to a whole different other subject, and then, you know, I'm so pissed, he always does that, he's really weird, he's really mean to customers,
dang,
for no reason. Yeah, I don't have to say nothing to him.
Fucking. Gotta hate making that money off.
He's got 5 hours.
That's it. You're for that shit.
That's 5 hours
for sure. No work today. I don't give a fuck about that shit.
Why do you keep having days off?
Because that's what happens on the weekends.
Today's our first day off in like 5 days.
We're just off on Monday.
Zig us out.
Yeah, what's today?
Sunday.
That was a week ago.
I wish I got days off like that.
Top five is fucking crazy.
It's always like when your day's off, nobody wants to do nothing.
Yeah. Oh,
everybody's working on my day's off. I'm always fucking. I'm a workaholic.
I made a salad, mom style.
Oh shit, they're gonna give me.
Oh, they're feeling salad.
Hello?
Salad.
Oh, yeah, what time do you need?
Ooh, yeah, for sure.
Alright. Alright, yeah, 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 yep. I'll work the rest of the week. Alright. Alright.
I can hear her.
You can hear that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's fucking.
I'll show you later on YouTube.
On YouTube. On Facebook, YouTube, on Ustream.
I can't fucking.
On Blogger.
Yeah, this is my new video blog. Barrington Blog.
Blogger. Barrington Blogger. Creepy.
Look, somebody blogged. Hey, you know what? My name is blah, blah, blah. And then it'd be like. And then it goes, such a nice day out. Blog number one. That's it. That's the end of it. We're like,
is that Tiger?
Okay.
You see that?
And he's got 43,000 views for that.
What the fuck?
Like, what?
I'm riding around and I'm eating.
I would not blog like that.
Oh, you don't know how we do? We do that big blog around here.
How we do that shit?
Motherfucker, 15,000 views. Yo, that's just popping off.
Low rider. Boom, boom.
Fuck, it took me 15 minutes to get out of here.
Oh, I've seen the police around.
What?
A lot of police. It's the end of month, so they're trying to pull everybody over.
Yeah. Shit happens. Because I'm not getting pulled over.
Let me drive.
Let you drive what?
Come on.
Let you drive what?
Your car.
Just kidding.
Dog
kite,
man.
I'd be a felon.
Hey, you guys heard about that shit? That's like helium, but the opposite. And when you suck
it, just watching. I was just watching that on the round gear thing.
Yeah, yeah. He's all.
You record a video at work, like sucking a whole bunch of helium and fucking walk around and tell people
it's
what to do.
Opposite.
It's really funny.
It is very funny. You should do
we
it.
We have a big old tank in the
It'd
back.
Be the most funniest on the, at like the drive-thru. So.
Yeah.
What would you like to order?
No, mine would be all high-pitched like.
No, it's the opposite.
Yeah, it's opposite.
Oh. Like helium makes you high-pitched, but it's the opposite of helium, so it makes it all super low-pitched. So it sounds like you're all retarded doing Duster. Like, woo!
You did sound retarded. Hey. Jimbo said he's gonna come over.
When?
We called him before we went over to your place.
He came out to my job.
Everybody likes to get that free food.
Fucking free food for shit.
And we went behind the dumpsters.
So, censor the rest of that part of the video.
We know what happens. Behind the dumpsters.
Dumped her.
I'm a child like you, actually.
You dumped her. You dumped her behind the dumpsters.
Some people.
You took a dumper behind the dumpsters?
You dumpster dumper.
There's a little drain back there.
There's a dumpster diver back there dumping.
Zing.
That's the new one. That's the new motherfucker tongue twister.
No.
Yes. Fuck yeah. Fuck your mouth
and fuck.
Yeah,
I got stuck.
Well, I tried to
do it. Dang. Oh,
wow. I love it. It ain't that great when you don't know all the words.
It's not cool, dude.
Anyways, I did that, and then he said, what was that? Was that a retarded person? And I was like, no, that's my British accent. And he goes, you make a really good voice from a mentally challenged person. Good job. And I was like,
you'd be a good for voiceover on a children's cartoon.
Well,
video log.
Yo, I fucking on one of these previous videos that I just took this morning.
Whoa, look at all them smash things.
I know, you saw the smash taxis.
It's the taxi.
But on the other videos I got on here, I was just doing a little while ago earlier today.
I was driving around holding the fucking, holding it like this. Did I tell you about the fucking dude I rolled up on that was doing his little driving vlog and put a bike on a fucking helmet on a bike?
Oh yeah, no.
I'm riding down fucking.
Go down this road and he picked me up at 2 o'clock.
Called it out.
There's like 40 police officers fucking breaking up. That whole block right there, filled with police officers. Bucket.
It's a bad area at night.
They were all trying to get everybody to leave the club or something. It was crazy. Everybody's just walking in front of traffic, and this one big cop bitch is just like, fucking come here, you're fucking going to jail. Like, whoa. Some people listen, some people just kept walking. I would have kept walking. That's where we need to go.
All I know is fucking Santa Claus just passed us on a scooter, and I hope I got that shit on video. That was crazy news, man.
What else did Santa Claus do? Ride scooters, make
some. Some people like to call them ZZ Top, but I like to call them Santa Claus. Yeah, I can fix her screen.
This is her get ready for work ritual.
How that'd be?
Get right. Get right. You gotta sing that SpongeBob I'm ready song.
Like that.
Yeah. Mr. Brassel, futuristic too.
That's why I named this
one. Alice, Wonderland like Alice. Yo, and I know it's cool because like I was holding it on the wheel and driving and I passed the cop, so that's legal.
It's perfectly legal. There's nothing against driving and while recording. So you were driving and recording at the same time. I can't allow that.
Yeah. Oh, my baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really want it? It won't have that doubt.
Where's the point in the phone?
It's leaving me right now. Whoa, that was so crazy. When you're driving it, when you're driving straight up and then you fucking zoom it in and then zoom it out, it fucking looks nuts, dude.
Did you see that?
It was like the cars were all 3D. We're gonna smash this car.
People
who are
saying,
like,
what the fuck is this recording?
I
need
to do that all the time.
I think
I'm
going to
get the
cord back.
Yo, where's the cord at? Because I'm
going to be
going to work
right now. You're going
to listen
to this
gay shit?
I know, right? And to
listen to
this song? Better off left.
Focus. Focusing.
Enhance.
Enhance.
Oh my god!
Dang, there's people. No. You're supposed to drop her off in the back. She's not supposed to get dropped off right here.
You're right.
Or maybe she's only just ashamed to get a ride from work for me.
Yeah.
Who cares for work?
No one. Hey, but,
I don't have an ID. You should have one. It's like illegal not to have one if you're over 18. And
I'm a felon, motherfucker.
In public. Right.
Well, it's like
it's time to go.
15. To the crib. Stuff.
Well, we gotta upload this fucking video log. We gotta edit it. No, I don't want. Well, our kids aren't allowed to swim right now.
You catch ammonia?
Yeah, that's what I'm sizzling.
That till Memorial Day.
Can I bum one of those for me? Or you only got one?
I really only have one.
Damn. That's what I said. Should come prepared. I got that armpit view.
Let's go. Do me a favor, Ashley. Just because we have a very viral video right now, go tip that card over on the way in.
Take it.
No, just
she can't because she's a worker, dude. That'll get her fired.
Yeah,
she's
So if I go dump it right now, it's all cool?
Yeah. If I wasn't in uniform,
I'd do it. Oh, I'm definitely not in uniform.
Dude, now it's premeditated because we're talking about it. So it's not like spur of the moment, you just fucking run.
Get out of my car with the door open with the air on.
Was he doing it or what?
No. You can see later when you're fucking seeing
it. Watching it on YouTube, and we're getting arrested.
Either way, my fucking air is getting wasted right now. Help me out.
Frazzle mazzle.
I'll
help you
guys today.
Bye.
See you. Cross. Get the fuck out.
Okay, well, close the damn door, whatever you're doing.
Right, bye.
Bye. Hello?
Yeah, what up? April's there and Amanda's there. I just went to drop my sister off at work and I'll be right there. Yeah, come over. I'm not sure. Give me 2 seconds when I get back to the house. I'll have Amanda call you right back. Alright.
Damn, you guys are going to have a huge ass party at your house right now.
My footballer. That's how we do it.
Alright, well, I got to cut this half an hour video. No.